captured for the Pistons. 8 of the 10 scored by Hamilton. James to the crossover. It counts, and the foul. What a move by LeBron James.
Wow, just pure power.
Maxfield defending on James. LeBron with the step back stuffs. 89-88. Down to 10. James with the step. And the game is tied at 91 with 9.5 to go. Here's James. The pass from
Ilgauskas. They took him off the ball at that time in a nice play. They put Eric Snow at the top and a little give and go that time. LeBron James, a beautiful cut.
Shot clock to 5. James has to fire. And scores!
Oh, my.
What a shot by LeBron James. Off balance. Shot clock running down. He had no angle and he drilled it. LeBron James, 39 points in all. He has scored the last 16. On James, goes to the step back, and hits it. That's 41 points from LeBron James, and he has scored. Goes behind the back. The game is tied at 104.
That's too good right there. That was amazing. I've never seen him like that behind the back.
Exactly his specialty. Much prefers to go left. Pistons call for time. 48 points for LeBron James. He has scored the last 25 points for Cleveland.